move to Juneau so we can do Murrelets right in our backyard.
So what do you think of all this Murrelet activity, Ms. Naslin?
All my dreams have come true. I think people should believe everything Mike McAllister says about Murrelets. That's what I think.